Holy Bible, Ecclesiastes Chapter 3, Verse 14. I am certain that whatever God does will be forever. No addition may be made to it, nothing may be taken from it, and God has done it so that man may be in fear before him.